My name's Owen Ekblad and I've been yo-yoing since 2009. I started yo-yoing on a Duncan tournament that my grandpa got me at a convenience store, and I've been hooked ever since. If I could describe my yo-yo style, I would say it's technical without losing the element of style, which I think is really important in modern yo-yoing.
Oh, with the cool champion.